edge, Donnie, edge.
Yes, yes. This is another one of the many ponds around here that can be filled with hidden dangers. So we really have to stay vigilant because there could be deadly snakes or even Nile crocodiles. Those things get up to 20 feet long and have a bite as strong as a great white shark.
Don't go in.
Looking.
Reeds are moving there. Look, see the reeds moving? There's something in there.
Stay away from it.
See him right there.
But you can barely see that. So well disguised.
Oh, there he goes. Okay, bottom line, honey, that right there, even though he's dangerous, that's the size we can handle. And that would be a big meal if we can score it. As a rule, I don't take on any critters that are too big or too dangerous. Although this croc isn't a 20-footer, he can still do some damage. And even a simple bite can kill me in a few days from infection. Right now I'm in a good position because I'm behind him. It's real important I get it just right. Okay. All right. Oh, he's very strong.
He's strong. Do you want
yes,
what
I got him.
Do?
I got him. I got him. Okay. I got him. All
right. Look at his mouth.
Let's get him on the shore. Come on. All right, honey. Now that is a score. Oh,
is
he's
he
not mad. Yes, he is. That's some breakfast.
Furious. Back up.
Okay.
Oh, look, his mouth is open. Careful. Watch your fingers.
I got him.
What do you want the stick? Feet.
No, we got him. Okay. All right. Get your knife out, honey. All right, here's what I want you to do. I'm gonna hold him still. I want you to get your knife out and put it right here at the base of his brain.
I'm going to kill it.
Yeah, you're gonna kill it. All right, just hold it as tight as you can. All right, mister, I'm sorry, but we have to eat you, so.
One, two, three.
That's it. Okay.
Still moving. It's dead and it's still moving. It's like a snake.
Sorry, my man. Thank you for your food. All right. Whoa. Because of his size, there ain't a lot of meat on the rest of them. And this one here has the most muscle and fat that we need to survive. So this is what we're taking.
I can smell its flesh. It's got a vague kind of fish smell.
That is our chow for today.
It's a good thing we got this croc meat because I didn't have any joy on the fishing.
That's a nice sound. And I know you know, but go ahead and use the fire to sterilize your knife before you start flipping
it. I know this.
I'm just doing a Ruth and reminding you.
But I'm not a dirty beast. You know how filthy you are.
I prefer a knuckle dragger.
It smells like a very mild fish. You know, like a monkfish or something. These two are for sure cooked. Do you want to try those first?
Yeah, I'll take the for sure cooked. Serve it up, hon. That's my plate.
You got a good bit there.
Mmm, wow. That's like a really delicious fish.
Crocodile tail is high in protein and similar in calorie and fat content to turkey.
Kind of greasy old British fish and chips.